Spadia's New Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland. Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. Yesterday, Governor Christie called out U.S. Senator Cory Booker to oppose the Iran nuclear deal, which is opposed by a majority of Americans and politicians on both sides of the aisle. Now, I wondered aloud to my colleagues whether or not Cory Booker would take the time in between tweeting about his favorite vegan meal to address this very serious issue. So last night, I was on Twitter, and there was U.S. Senator Cory Booker tweeting about, yep, you guessed it, his vegan smoothie. I think it's outrageous. We send politicians to Washington to make serious decisions and address serious issues that impact New Jerseyans and the American people. I think New Jerseyans deserve better. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com. Autoland, home of the $109 lease. Save up to $15,000 off MSRP Autoland Route 22 East under the giant American flag in Springfield. Shop 24/7 and offer details at 1-800-Autoland.com.